Good morning, my friends. I've decided to put, I'm going to put back this for now. Oops. I'm going to put this back and set the valves to the correct gaps and try it again, because it is so easy. If it works, it works. If we don't, we can always then remove the head. But I feel I just want to check the valves the correct way. Okay, I'm going to put it back together quickly. Okay guys, everything is back together, and I've got now piston number one is on top dead center, and it also show here to fire. Okay, so now that I put it back together and tighten this bolts correctly, this is super tight, super, there's zero play. And when I remove this rack, this three bolts, this one and especially this one, was really fairly loose. There was no torque on it, can I say. This one was a little bit tight, but now that it is good and tight, I wonder if everything's seat better. But there was, in the previous rounds, this was had a play, and it's totally too stiff. So I'm going to set all the valves correctly, and then we're going to thrust and start it up. Okay guys, off camera I set all the valves. This is now number one, and this is more or less the gap that it have. And all of them, after I put now the rack back, all of them was overly tight. Especially on this bank here, it was totally very stiff. What, no play whatsoever. So let's go ahead and see if we can, if it will fire. I think I must go first again for number three, one, two, and this one, and leave number four out, and we'll bring him in if a tractor run. We will never know. Okay, hang on guys. Okay guys, I'm ready, but very nervous. I'm not sure if I did everything that I must. I'm sure the power leads is 1, 3, 4, 2, and I set the valves, which was all out, so it will be a disaster, or it will run. And sorry for the wind noise, but we must do it now or never. Guys, just give me a little bit of time.